miss you, dear. My neck is starting to hurt because the devil and the angels is on my shoulders. I'm constantly turning my head back and forth. Niggas is always wilding out in here. It's overcrowded now because two people just got killed on Rikers Island a couple days ago. So there's no movement. I read my Bible often and try to apply its wisdom. Yet, I still feel myself falling, victim to the jail mentality. Lately, I've been on some real, I don't give a fuck shit. I feel as though I'm losing my last bit of child innocence. I'm beginning to develop a bloodlust. I'm starting to direct all of my anger, hurt, pain, rage, and frustration of all the shit I've been through towards things that haven't done a thing to me. I've been snapping and flipping for motherfuckers for no reason. I hardly ever smile anymore. I look at everybody with a nice grin. I just want to be alone sometimes. I said,